and they drop gloves. Well, Bathe and Nystrom have had come together a few times in preseason, last year especially. And Nystrom gave Bathe pretty solid checks, and now he's getting some pretty good solid punches in on Bathe as well. They've grabbed each other and held on now just outside the Flyer blue line by the penalty box, or pardon me, the Islander blue line. Nystrom's a very strong man and is a good fighter. He got a very good uppercut now, and Bathe is hanging on, trying to tie him up. The linesmen have not jumped into that. They usually don't until the fight starts to slow down, or else both players go down to the ice. Now they have, Rossiker has a hold of Bob Nystrom, and Claude Béchard has a hold of Bathe, and I think Bathe might be injured a little bit, Gene, or dazed, because Bobby Nystrom really came up with an uppercut and really connected on Frank Bathe. But it all started with a good solid check by Bathe by Nystrom. He got back as the puck was shot in offside by the Flyer defenseman. They get a little tap to each other, and then they both...
Hands full. Bobby Nystrom is probably one of the better pugilists in the National Hockey League, and he can fire him with either hand. But the Islanders are definitely frustrated. Bobby takes it upon himself a lot of times to try and get things going. He puts a lot of energy into a hockey game, and consequently leads to fisticuffs. And Bathe is...